I've talked about the transphobic baby at work before. I went in a room with him today, and I had my wig on, which I took off now because it's like 9 o'clock at night. He didn't cry, and he was like babbling at me, and I had to look at him and like, do you like me now because we've had a moment, or do you like me now because I have long hair and look more feminine, because then you're more transphobic? And then he started to cry, so that was my answer.